prawn curry.
Prawn curry.
Thank you.
And this is potato chop. We call it potato chop. Mixed in potato.
Oh, so, did you put in the oven or you fry it?
This one,
fried.
Fried.
By pan.
Yeah, pan.
Not in the
oven.
No, no, no,
no.
So how about that one? Is spicy?
I tried not to put spice, but I don't know.
Thank you. And next is okay.
It's Thai.
From Thai.
This is
Pad Thai.
Huh?
Yeah.
Pad Thai.
Oh, yeah. Noodle with tofu, shrimp, and some vegetables.
The name is Pad Thai.
Pad Thai.
Pad Thai.
Pad Thai.
Oh, nice. And then Indonesia.
This is from Indonesia.
This is name is satay. This satay is chicken satay. We put it on fire. And this is the name is lumpur cake. Lumpur, it means mud, but not from mud.
Egg?
This is made from potato.
Potato.
What is this one?
The plum.
Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah.
So this is a Chinese corner.
Not yet.
We couldn't prepare Chinese food by good cooker, so this is freeze food.
You can keep quiet.
But and next is from Myanmar.
Yeah.
But she went.
Okay.
Firstly, we can see for this one. The name of this one is Mohena. Every Myanmar people eat breakfast or dinner. So with soup and noodles. All of the ingredients are from Myanmar.
Mm-hmm.
So we can feel.
Combine.
Okay. On this here and soup and this eat.
Okay.
A little bit, maybe a little bit spicy.
No problem.
Yeah. And then after eating this, so we can eat tea leaf salad. Tea leaf salad. Myanmar name is
tea leaf
salad.
So tea leaf salad. Myanmar name is lap hat dog. So bread inside the bread is lap hat dog. So we can. Please eat.
Thank you. And in this pot, meat, egg, and some things. Yeah, freeze dry. And here, this is sashimi, you know.
You made it.
No. Over that. And I want you to try natto.
Natto.
You know, umeboshi, sour plum.
Sour plum.
Try it later.
Okay.
And ochazuke.
Ochazuke.
You prepare rice on the bowl and then add this. Hot water over there. And this is miso soup. Okay. Introduction is over. Everyone, please prepare your cup for the kanpai. Okay.
Prepare the cup.
Thank you.